This carpet anemone. It's got a big piece of shrimp. And it eats it very slowly, apparently.